Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can change your forgotten password of Picsart by using PC. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to successfully recover your Picsart account. Before moving on to the video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, so now moving on to the video. Open your Picsart app on your PC. Now here, enter your username . Now password you have forgotten, so click on forgot password. Enter your email address. Then click on send reset password. Now Picsart will send a recover code to your Gmail. Open your Gmail and here you can see a message from Picsart. Click on the message and click on reset password. Enter your new password. Type it again. Then tap on save. Then tap on sign in. Now you can go back to Picsart again. Now that you know the password that you have just put, enter the password. Then click on sign in. Now you have successfully recovered your Picsart account. To see more video on how to use Picsart, you can see our upcoming videos. For that, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos. Do like, share and comment down below. That is all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching till the end.